I must say, sometimes even I forget just how important all living creatures are to this old world. You know, I'm a retired veterinarian, yes I am. I've spent my whole life helping sick animals to get well so as they can run around and be happy. But as I sat there on that mountain, well, all of a sudden, I seen this animal come out on the stage and look like it was going to say something. Now, to this day, I still don't know exactly what kind of an animal it was. Why don't you give a listen and maybe you can figure out what it was?